Wait, before you go into the stats, let me throw in my two cents so I can defend my side. You know, So the reason why I feel like the Dodgers should have not got Soto, because it was going to deplete our minor league system, which you're saying they're in a win now mode, right? I agree. I completely agree with that. But I'm happy they didn't get Soto. We didn't need an outfielder. Like, I know Bellinger's not performing like he needs to perform, but he is doing great out in the outfield, which I feel like that's one of the big things that he got going for him. I don't see any other outfielder out there that can, you know, go around the field like he does. Now, second, with Soto not coming to the Dodgers, the Dodgers have way more talent than what the Padres do. It's great for baseball that the Padres did get Soto. Why? Because that's a low market team. You know, think about it. The Padres have Soto, and when Tatis come back, it's going to be a huge thing. Machado, you got Jerickson Profar. You have a great lineup out there. Yeah. I heard Soto say good luck to the opposing pitchers, right? It's a great comment to say because it's going to start a feud. It's going to start something really good for baseball fans and baseball, like, in general. We're trying to grow the game, right? We're not trying to